Well, kia ora everyone. It's Friday, and Fridays are for fishing, so that's what we're doing. Just about to leave home, the bloody rain's starting to come down, so I don't think it's going to hold. Hopefully it's just a passing shower. Yep, anyway, I was going to head over to the Rip, but it looks a bit windy, so I might just sneak up the Waitahanui again. I lost a big fish yesterday, so hopefully we can rectify the situation today. Pick up another one. Let's go. Fish sitting down there. One behind the back rock and one in the front of the front rock. Very, very hard to get to. So there's a nice brownie sitting in front of that clump of green weed. I put a couple of casts over him, but he's not too interested. And a couple more, just in case. Well, it's been a bit hard to spot the browns today, just with that extra hint of colour to the water. But at the same time, that colour's helping out, so yeah, it's turning into a beautiful day. Alright, so we've hooked a brown on here and he's pretty much doing what he wants. He's a big bugger. I'm gonna have to get in here. Hey. Come up.
Do you need a hand or you're right?
Oh. Nah, we'll give it a go, mate. Big boy, don't go in there. Been contemplating whether I get in the water. Might have to.
There right.
Oh, that was close. Hard to hook, even harder to land.
Yeah, you got it.
Wow. He doesn't like it when I put pressure on him. How you guys been getting on? A few people around today. Oh, come on, buddy. Oh, he's got a bit of weight. He's got a bit of weight to him.
pays not to rush these guys though. Come on, mate. I just lead is real long, but I don't want to wind the indicator up any further because sometimes they get bloody caught and you lose them. That's right. Under that tree over there. Fast. There's another one over there. Feel free to have a crack if you want. Cool. Well, I'm actually going to bug out now. I'm going to head down. So there are a few footprints up there, but. Might be someone else up there. You might be here a while. Nah, I like to bloody do them myself, eh? Doesn't count otherwise. He must be getting tired. There's a few this size in here, this net scale is not too good, but 9. But don't think it's very accurate. Pretty stoked to land that one. Didn't think I was going to get him. We're sitting in such a hard spot. I thought he was underneath that tree in the slack current. Picked him up on a red copper jaunt, just training behind a double beaded heavy nymph. So, yeah, the water's got a nice colour to it today, and that's the reason I put a bit of colour on my fly. So, yeah. Might bug out now actually, see if I can see anything else on the way out. There's actually another one sitting out there. Might just give him a crack before we go, I think. Why the heck not? Nah, I can't quite get in there. It's pretty safe over there. Get over in there! Better. I think that one's got his eyes shut. Alright, let's bug out. Well, we're just heading home now. Awesome little morning. Saw quite a few browns, but holy heck, they're hard to get. Pretty stoked with that one I did get though, so yeah, like as the saying goes, it only takes one fish to make a great day, so what a great day it was. So thanks for watching. Throw us a like and a subscribe if you like this sort of thing, and the plan this year is to do quite a few more videos, so yeah, keep an eye out. Cheers.